Would this one do?
Oh, wait a minute.
Yeah, isn't it gorgeous?
Is it real?
Yeah, burnished gold and champagne diamonds, Pomelato vintage. It was given to me by a man I knew between Michel and your father. I was very young. That was a long time ago. There were quite a few, you know. I never wear it. Not because of your father, Jimmy doesn't care, but it's a bit flashy, no?
No, not at all. It is exquisite.
I'm always afraid it'll get stolen or something, but now I'm like, what the hell?
Can I try?
Sure.
Oh, he must have really loved you, this man.
Loved? I don't know. He liked me, and he was rich. I try never to confuse money and love. He said the colors were perfect for me, whatever that means.